Before you watch most of the videos for physics 101, function and differentiation, I think it's really important to point out that my handwriting might be a little bit confusing. You may find examples in here already if you're quite observant, especially my N's, also my F's, and probably even more my M's. So for notation, and so you can follow things, obviously you have the lecture notes that you can refer to, and if you have doubts about exactly what I'm writing on the board. But it is important that as for notation, that whenever I write N, I mean a small n. Whenever I write this, I mean an M, and F's will look like this, T's will look like this. And if there are other weird letters that I write, I will try to point it out. In case you haven't watched this video, I may point you to watch it so that it's clear that you understand all my weird handwriting. The other thing is that I will try to use this whiteboard to go through the contents of the lectures, but you should always refer to the lecture notes because they will contain even more details of the things that I write on the board. And make sure that you do ask questions and engage also with the online discussion sessions, the feedback sessions, and also at any time if you have questions, use Teams on top of exploring the materials that are available on Moodle. So I'll see you around.